back from the dead.
Scout ahead, Danny. Get your head straight and follow me.
Head straight, follow you.
That's it, Danny. Listen to me, and I'll get us out of here. Don't let these crazies spot you. Move into the shadow.
Danny,
they can't see
me,
you in the
Dr.
darkness.
White. I'm not your enemy.
How are we gonna survive this if you can't sneak past a couple of whack jobs? Huh? We might need that syringe. This guy stands between you and freedom.
I don't want to hurt anybody.
If he sees you, he will kill you. Understand? Waste him.
But he's a nurse. He'll help me. This is insane.
Go on. Kill him.
Control. I'm stuck down on D-Wing. Open gate 13.
What the...
I killed him. I feel sick.
You have to take this psycho down, Danny.
What? No, I can't.
Defend yourself. Put some muscle into it. He's down. Don't let him get back up. Danny. 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 You did good, Danny. Now go find some first aid. Patch yourself up. Now get the syringe. Hide in the shadows. These guys are vicious, remember? If that guy lives, we're dead. Use the shadows, Danny.
Hey, speed demon, relax!
Daniel, it's not safe up here. Return to your room immediately. Resnick, escort Mr. Lamb.
We should start gut fights, you know? We could sell it on TV. Control, open this door. Control! Ah, fucking. Wait there, Lamb. I'll find another way around.
Mendez, you down there? Mendez? Mendez!
I'd take it slowly if I were you.
We're gonna get you too, Lamb.